Spindled.
Three videos, 34 subscribers. Spin. Intro to Spindled.
It's a dirty montage, bro. Song's so dope, dude.
Where's your stream? Oh, Charles Carey slash Rob.
Okay, I'm not about to choke this. Okay. Okay, it almost did that same bullcrap to me again.
Good stuff. Did you jump across?
Oh, what the hell?
There.
You see what it's doing to me? Watch that. Like, when I jump, it's knocking me backwards.
Jump backwards a little bit.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Watch. Okay, hold on. Alright, I'm here.
Alright, I can see you jump up onto the box.
Alright, I'm right here.
Where are you? Don't move yet.
Okay, I'm on the ledge. I'm on the ledge.
Wait, which ledge?
Are you watching the stream?
Yeah, hold up. Alright, you're on the ledge. Now jump back a little bit and then up. There you go. Okay, now slowly go. And stop. Turn left.
Okay, left.
Okay, now jump towards that. Okay, don't do it yet, but jump towards that orange light. And right when you get over this, don't think of it as like a standing up donut on its side.
Okay.
So once you get over the rim of the donut, you'll be over it, and there'll be like a little, it's like a tunnel, not a tunnel, it's like they cut out, right? So you're gonna jump towards that light, and then as soon as you get over the donut, the rim of the donut, you're gonna sword into it and then turn left and go up the donut to the top of the donut.
Am I gonna jump straight right here or toward the light?
You're gonna need more sword ammo. Get more sword ammo.
I did. Am I gonna jump up or toward the light?
Towards the light.
Okay.
And then get over the rim of the donut and then just start sorting up the wall to your left, up the left wall. But you have to jump towards the light first.
See, hold on. It's going to show you. I'm just going to show you what happened last time. It's going to show it in a second.
Okay. And then get over the rim of the donut and then just start
sorting up the wall to your left, up the left wall. See what it did?
No. See, you didn't jump far enough.
No, it pushed me down.
Jump to your left a little bit then. Like, don't jump towards the yellow, like the orange. Jump like straight up and then forward facing the donuts. Like there, now sword. Did you see that blue thing you hit?
Mm-hmm.
You see that blue thing? You have to be to the right of the blue thing, but as soon as you get past that blue thing, you go to the left. Like, you have to go around that blue thing and make a left turn.
Okay.
You know what I'm talking about?
So go around the blue thing and then hit a left turn.
Yeah, so go on the right side of the blue thing and make a left. And then you'll kind of fall into like a crevice. And then just jump and sword. That's all you gotta do. But you have the hardest parts down. You have this shit without a doubt. good stuff. Cross. Jump out and up.
No. Whew.
You're doing it! Just keep going. Good stuff. Tell me when you get to the top when you don't have to sword.
Alright, I'm at the top.
Just walk. Alright. Now.
Let's go!
Okay, so you're at the top. Let me just wait for the stream to catch up. Now face towards your right. To the right wall, towards the inner part of the raid.
Okay,
now you're gonna jump onto that like ledge up there up top, just on top of the rim.
Okay.
Let me wait for the stream to catch up. Now, this is sort of the hardest part. This is like the second hardest part. So you're gonna like sorta walk along the rim towards the other side, not the side you came from.
Okay.
And then let me know when you see like four black dots on the ground. Slowly, like analyze. And they're not gonna be on the rim, they're gonna be to the right of the rim, more towards the right side of the donut.
Let me know if I pass one.
Yeah, just... But move a little bit inwards. Like towards the... to your right. Move a little bit towards your right. Move to your right, like yeah.
Down real quick.
Like over the towards the other side of the donut. Like to your right. Like we started the raid on one side of the donut. No, go towards the other side of the donut a little bit.
So keep going straight from here, where I'm at.
Let me see. You don't want to be on the rim. You want to be a little bit more towards the other side.
Alright, hold on. I'm sorry. I was responding to something. Okay, so
where you were facing, just walk like 10 steps or something like that. Like, not too far, but like a good distance.
You said four
like,
black
to the edge
dots.
Of the black. To the edge of the black.
Okay, it says turn back. I can't go any further that way. Oh, to the edge of the black? This way?
Yeah, towards the edge of the black stuff. Now, see, you're walking down the rim.
Okay, so I need to go back up.
Yeah, no. Yeah, I mean, turn right 90 degrees and go towards the edge of the black.
Okay.
There. Now, at the edge of the black, make a left and start going down a little bit. Maybe go a little farther out. No, back the way you were going. Yeah. Like, down the other side of the donut. No, go left. Go left. You don't want to go down.
Okay.
Okay, slowly. You're facing the right way. To your left, yeah. Well, I see it's hella delayed. So, like, you wanna go... Here, I'm gonna see if I can go back to where you're gonna wanna be at. Give me a sec, I'm coming. This is, like, the hardest part.
This is mad stupid. Yo, if they don't have this patch by tomorrow, bro? Dude.
That's just cheese, bro. So where the fuck are you at?
I'm on top of this donut thing still. You see the stream? Hold on, I'm just gonna reset. Okay, I'm at the lip. Okay.
Okay. I think I see where you're at.
Just tell me which way to go.
Okay, you see where I'm at?
Yeah.
Hold up, I'm gonna try and make this easier for you. You're gonna like make your way
Am I on the wrong side?
Let me see. No. No, no, no. You're supposed to be on the right side. Because, so, basically, if you keep trying to go down that side towards me, you're gonna hit an invisible wall that's, like, perpendicular to the way you're looking at me. Right? It's, like, something that cuts along between you and me. So, basically, you're gonna fall off of this?
Okay, there's an invisible wall. Okay.
Yes, so there's an invisible wall. So, you're gonna want to go to the right of that invisible wall.
Okay.
Until you can go around it, and then come back. It's so hard. You're gonna have to watch the video. I can't explain it to you. So look, you just have a dot, right? So you're gonna have to like jump out towards away from me a little bit, basically down the side. But then you're gonna have to sword your way back around to me.
So I'm gonna have to fall off of this wall, and then sword back up.
You'll spawn back up. You'll spawn on top if you fuck up. So you can just keep trying. But I'll just recommend watching the video on it.
Died.
Yeah,
I died. Oh wait, I'm right here. Hold up. What's over here? Hold up. Can I go this way?
Oh, okay. Where you died? Okay, just yeah. Sort your way up. You're gonna have to like. Okay, you see how you just went from the wall to your right being white to it being black?
Yeah. I'm stuck right here. Like, I'm just gonna die.
You passed it.
Or actually, I'll just stay right here.
You see where it went from the wall being white to black?
Huh? Okay, yeah.
On your right side.
Yeah, yeah.
On that, right like, here? You're gonna have to jump onto the ledge to your right.
Yeah, I'm shooting at it right now. Hold on. In this stream. This thing?
Let me see.
That thing?
Yeah, so basically on the edge of the donut, see, like, so shoot to where the white meets the black, see that's the line on the right side of the line, right around that, still on that edge, there's gonna be a little ledge that you can jump on. So you see the corner, shoot the corner. Basically there's gonna be a little ledge around the donut that you can jump on.
Am I here?
You should land on it. No, you went too high. You went too high. It's a little bit further down.
Hold on.
Well, at least on stream. You went above it.
Am I there now?
You see. Let me see. It's where the white meets the black, right on the outside of the donut.
So, right here.
Let me see. Wait. Don't go late. No, no. Look up above you. See where that white meets black?
Right here?
Yeah, there, yeah. That where you were shooting first, where you shot like 4 or 5 bullets.
Okay.
Right around that edge, like over the right side of that, there's going to be a little ledge you can jump onto. Like at the same level, it's going to be following the line. It's not going to be above it or below. It's going to be on that line. So you went by it before. This time don't go by it.
Okay, I'm there.
You're on the ledge?
Yeah.
Okay, let me just catch up. Okay. Now look to your right towards where you start the raid a little bit. And so basically what you're gonna have to do is go around. It's gonna be like, okay, think of the world and think of you at an altitude in that world. So you're basically gonna have to go around the donut.
Okay.
On the outside towards the wall, and there's gonna be like a part where the donut kisses the like metal gate part, the like triangle metal gate part.
Mm-hmm.
And where that kisses, you can land on it. So you see where like, if you look at the wall, there's like that metal shit, right? There's like that metal shit, right? When you look at the wall.
Yeah, I'm there.
Right?
I'm there.
You're on top of where they kiss?
Yeah.
Okay, now you just jump up. And then jump on, just keep jumping up onto the wall.
Jump up what? Now what?
Jump okay. up
All
onto
right.
the wall.
I'm on the wall. Keep going.
Now, yeah, just keep jumping on top of the wall. Now you're gonna jump over the edge of the wall and then sword back underneath it towards where you came from.
Oh, it says.
There you go. You got it.
Okay, now what?
Go to where it says, make yourself die. Like, go to where it says you can't turn back, or go to where it says turn back. And then you'll spawn right next to me.
Turn back.
It's usually all the way to your left. Yeah, there. Or it'll say turn back.
Okay.
And then just die. Spawn up on me. Good stuff.
Now it's going to teleport me to you. Sweet!
Now we can go get this first chest down here.
Let's go, bro. Jeez.
That's crazy, bro. But like, if they don't pass this shit...
By tomorrow, bro.
Make sure you max your light out. Make sure you max your light out. For my hunter, it's only 386.
Let me get my outbreak prime. Pretty sure I can get 386.
So you only have a Titan?
No, I have a Warlock.
Ah, okay. I don't know if you can do this on Warlock. I want to try that. That'd be dope.
Alright, let's go. 3, 2, 1. I got Siva Fragments. What did you get?
I got Siva Fragments. I got a Legendary in there.
Wait. Come here. Look at this map.
What, bro?
Look at this map. Hang on, come up. Come this way. Look on stream.
What?
Look on stream, bro.
Do I not have pants or something?
Look on stream. This map.
What the fuck? Wait, is it still happening?
Yeah, come up this. Yeah, you're just like sliding everywhere, bro. This man's snaking, dude.
What the fuck?
Keep moving.
Bro, what the fuck? That's so weird. Alright, wait up for me. Do you know where all the chests are?
Yeah.
Alright. What the fuck, dog? What? Where is it?
Up here. Look at this man. Look on the stream real fast.
Let me see. What if I dance with you?
Alright, now stop. Now stop dancing. Hang on, stop doing that. Just hold on. Look. Yo, look at you dude now. Look at this man.
Let me see.
Oh my god, yo.
What the fuck?
Yo, look at your gun.
Is he just like hanged man?
Yeah, hold on a second though. Looks like you're holding a dick.
Oh my god.
Let's go.
That's so weird, bro.
Oh, there you go, you slid. Yo, why is your dude bugging? Hey, hereafter, let's go.
Oh, I got a sublime on ground. Good stuff.
I wonder how far we can go. Can we make it past the next boss?
Probably, there's probably a way to do it. The video I watched was like 20 minutes long. And he did the first part. He did what we're up to right now in like the first 3 minutes, so.
Oh, dang. Can we get past this without it starting?
Let me check.
Oh my god! Yo, look at you, dude!
What? What is he doing?
Oh my god. Superman!
Wait, what the fuck? God.
I've never seen that, dude. That's freaking crazy. Yo, look on the video, see if we can get past this part.
Why am I just like fucking... I'm just like a fucking... What the fuck, dude? Wait, do I start moving?
Yeah, you're moving. Your gun's just in the air like you're hitting golden gun.
Oh my god. Wait, come look at me do it again.
Alright. You're just moving.
Alright, I'm about to screenshot this. Alright, let me look on the video to see if we can get past this shit.
Look at this man. I think we can get past this. I'm sure.
Okay, wait. He's getting the chest. He's at where we're at. Let's see what he does.
Oh, I think Blue's in here. I think. Hold on. Yeah. Yo, Blue's in here. It did work. He went to orbit and he's in here with us.
What if we get 6 people in here?
Hang on.
Walking on the wall.
What's he doing?
Just running along the wall.
Running along the wall? What do you mean? Who's J-Dolph? Yeah. Hey, close the farts. Close the thing.
The fire team?
Yeah. Hey, what's up, Blue? I can hear your remote.
He's trying to get into it.
What's he doing? Just like crouching over here or something?
No.
Smash didn't work. Yo, what's up, Killamo? Make sure to smack that sub button.
Are they all seeing me the same way you see me?
Yeah, they can see you, I guess. And the stream, anyway.
I mean, like, there's other guys in the
I don't know. Blue joined the chat, but he's over there with that dude. Did he get in?
What's up?
I think I have him muted.
Yeah, that's on the thing you did. That's longbow, by the way, faggot. Anyway.
No, it's dirty, dude.
To be honest, though, the next longbow I want is like short is, I don't know. Like, if I don't have short
he got know. He got on top of the wall.
Back on top?
Yeah, like on top of the wall where you're actually on top of the wall in the raid, and you can summon your sparrow.
No way! Wait, how did he get over there?
We have to go back to when we were on top of the wall, and then just instead of going down and under, we have to go just keep going along the wall.
So we have to restart. So we have to back out and start over?
Wait, let me check.
Wait, why are you doing this anyway, Jack?
Because to get the drops, I just got it here after. You don't have to do any of the bosses.
Wait, where's the chest?
The exotic chest.
Yeah, where?
You don't know how to get to the exotic chest? Up there. Up here.
Where?
And he just jumped off the edge of the thing.
Whoa.
Not that way.
What did he do?
He just kept going along the wall. He's about to jump down the edge of the wall and get those awards that are when you jump off the wall and go up all the way up top.
Dude, I'm not getting shit from these chests.
Oh yeah, it's just like a normal chest from the raid.
You've already done it, though.
No, yeah, I didn't.
Oh my god, yeah.
If you're not gonna see anything except for like SIVA shards or some shit. Mm-hmm. But they are exotic chests. And you've already done the raid.
Guardian down. So we have to restart now?
Yeah, we have to restart. And then instead of going back down.
Wait, y'all can...
So now... I know how to do it.
Y'all can just back out and then join up whenever we get to the next part.
Alright, I've just seen what you're doing, but peace, fam.
See you, bro.
This shit is definitely doable. It's hella fun, bro. Just keep going. I got 2 sublime engram, or a legendary and a sublime, so I'm happy.
I'm very happy.
We can do it too, we're hella good at it. Power play goal, Logan Couture! Power play goal, Logan Couture. Logan Couture.
What?
I should have had one fun. Not to be watching the Sharks game.
What?
The Sharks game.
What's that?
San Jose Sharks, hockey, NHL.
I don't watch hockey. Do you watch football?
Fuck me, I got one of the fucking corrupted voltage risings. What do I do?
It'll kill you.
It will?
Guardian down.
Wow, it's fucking gay. What the fuck? How am I supposed to get up there?
Have you never done the raid?
I go away. No, I've done it like twice, but I never do the important part.
So easy now, dude.
The raid?
Doing this. Well, I'm already almost up there.
Yeah, I'll keep you on Titan.
Oh, that was clutch. No, I'm dead. Is it really easier on a Titan?
I bet it is.
You can pull your Sparrow out? Are you serious? On top of the wall?
Yep.
It's funny.
Dude.
down.
What the heck? No!
Rip! You still can't get up here?
I made it. I just didn't make it, you know? Are you already up there?
Guardian down.
I died from fall damage. Yeah, I'm already on top of the wall.
Hey, bro. Cool. Hold on, where you at?
You know this big ass thing is a servitor?
Yeah, where'd you go? Back down here?
Yeah. I'll do it the way you did it. You go into like the crack.
Sword, I don't remember how I did
crack.
It.
No, you went back into that fucking crevice.
I'm underneath the map, let's go. At least it respawns you back up here.
Sword your way, there you go. Now jump and sword and don't use your boost until you get up top to where the white meets the black. There you go. Oh, you were on it. You can just land on it, there you go. Give it so much extra.
What the heck? No! No, Bungie!
Oh, no, you're supposed Bungie. To jump and then sword, not just all the way jump.
Yo, look at the Titan Smash on stream. Watch the Smash. Longest Smash ever recorded.
I'm not watching the stream.
Okay, at least it put me back right here.
Longest Smash ever recorded. Ah, I missed it.
Dang it. Are you just supposed to just Titan skate over there?
No, you're supposed to jump and then sword. Don't double jump. Like, don't use your boost.
Dang it.
Like, jump over there and then just sword and then use a little bit of jump and sword and then a little bit of jump and sword. You're not supposed to go along the wall. Like, you can jump towards the edge of the gate that's closest to you. Yeah. I don't jump along the server to around usually. I just jump straight towards the intersection, a little bit to the right of the intersection.
Why is it doing that?
Oh my god.
Where did I land?
You hit the ground.
Look where I'm at, dude. What the heck? Hold on. Alright, so... God bless America. Alright, so from here... Where am I at now?
Hold on.
Hi, buddy.
No, you're on top. You're in the same place where you've been spawning. You gotta go around and jump back on the ledge.
Oh. Okay.
There you go. Now jump, like, I would say just run, jump once, towards, like, the fucking gate.
Where they kiss at, right?
Yeah, but you don't have to meet exactly where they kiss at. You can jump and meet on, like, land on the edge of the gate.
No. Rip. You can't, love bro. It's broke.
You can, dude. Trust me. You're
just
not getting there.
You see how I hit that barrier?
You're hugging the wall too much. You're hugging the wall too much. You're like trying to stay along the wall. Fuck you. Like, you can jump straight towards the edge of the gate.
Oh.
Oh, you. At least you're spawning on the ledge.
So I don't need to go near the wall.
You don't have to. Maybe try increase control and just jump all the way around. I don't know.
They only have one skate though. That's what sucks.
And you can have three skates. You can have three skates, just make them short burst. Like jump up, sword. You can also double sword. Like you can do R1, R2.
No, I hit. Watch the stream. Tell me I did not hit a wall barrier.
See, but you're going way too high along the fucking thing. Like you're going along the fucking edge of the fucking servidor. You don't have to go along the edge of the servidor.
Oh my god, love bro, help! Alright, hold on. Alright, so I'm
like
here.
Did it before.
I don't know how I got lucky.
You just jumped all the way to where they fucking kiss, remember? That's how you did it.
Look, there's a freaking. I just hit a freaking barrier.
Try just running and jumping on a tangent of the surface you're on. And then sword, and then jump, and then sword. But I don't mean double jump, like you're using your boost. You don't have to use your boost.
Bro, I had it, Lovebro. I had it.
Like you can just run and jump. You don't have
okay.
to glide.
I got
you.
I got you.
Boost.
Yeah, I got you.
Run,
I don't.
Jump, sorting, it'll give you the speed and momentum to get there faster. Like okay. It'll give you the speed so that you don't have to be in a slow jump. You can be in a faster jump. Like run, jump, sword, and then boost.
I messed up. Hold on. Let me just reset. You said run.
Tap the jump button.
Okay.
Then you sword, and then you tap the jump button again.
Sword into the wall or no?
No, like on a tangent.
But like when I'm in the air, I can't just jump like a hunter.
Height?
Yeah, I've increased height. I don't know how I did it the first time. I have no idea. You weren't even watching.
Yeah.
I think it's because you're watching now. Hold on.
Yeah. Fucking jump into where they kiss. There you go. There you go.
Don't know how I did, but I did it. Alright, now where did he go?
So on the video, he basically just went over here.
Okay. I don't know where I went. I'm dead. It said loading and then I just fell out of the map. Look at the stream, like I'm legit, I just like fell through a wall.
No, but you
oh, it put
the
me
same
inside.
Place that we went. Yeah, no. You weren't supposed to go back where we went. I can see you too, that's the funny part.
Hold on. God dang it, Are you streaming?
Yeah. Should be. Yeah, it put me in. Oh yeah, no, you're supposed to be inside. Okay, this is good. But not that type of inside. You're supposed to be like inside over here, inside. On me inside.
Okay. Go ahead. I can't spectate you anymore. I'm just gonna go to orbit. I'll join up whenever you get there.
Asshole.
How long is this ad? God dang.
Oh god, now I'm just like floating in space.
Are you doing it right though?
I'm like floating in space.
Oh, you're screwed. Are you doing it right?
I think so.
Okay, there you go. You're on that thing. Bro, you got faith in your... What the heck? You got faith in your jump, bro. What the heck? Can you put your sparrow out right there?
Fuck! Oh, I'm good, though. I'm good. Yay! Revive up here.
Oh, you're dead.
There's like a fucking ceiling right here.
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, but I made it above the ceiling.
You did?
I made it above the ceiling, yeah. I just have to go out. Oh, this is where the boss is at.
Are you there now?
Oh, let me see. Oh god, I fucked up. Oh, okay.
Oh, see, wait, is that the boss? Oh, that's the TV boss.
Yeah, yeah, I'm here, but I'm just trying to figure out how to get in.
What did the guy do?
I don't, the video is so
Oh, wait, that's the final boss, is it? No, that's the, that's TVs.
Like a fucking floor here. Oh, I'm like... I'm like trying
to find
a hole
in the ground. Try and kill yourself.
Nah, because it hasn't said I'm at this location yet. Like, it'll just spawn me back somewhere. Nah, he didn't come over here. He just went by this boss, I think. But he did end up dropping down into, like, the system. Over here.
Well, I mean, really, there isn't anything there to get, you know, unless you kill the boss, but... Okay, you're jumping now. You're going places now. Okay. Wall barrier? What the heck is that? Where the heck are you going, bro?
Okay, oh, that's definitely somewhere you're supposed to be.
Oh, that's the tunnel to get the next boss. So you're about to be on the next boss. What the? Okay, there's the jumping puzzle.
I'm like right next to where you're supposed to be.
I can see the jumping puzzle. Hold on.